something else that's making us feel good today is the fact that we're talking about the brand new Acer Aspire R7 Convertible Touch. It's an amazing gadget, or notebook actually, and of course our expert Grant Hines is going to tell us more about the sexy little creature. Grant,
I am so excited to share this thing with you. It is one of the most Ferrari-esque Windows 8 machines out there. And what they did was, when they made it, they had to redesign what a notebook is. How do we use laptops now that touch is out there and Windows 8 is fully touch compatible? So as you can see immediately off the bat, that the touch pad is pushed above the keyboard, and the keyboard is pushed forward. And the reason for that is that it's got an easel that you can actually push this forward over the touch pad, so that you can just use the touch screen just like that.
Let me try.
Just look at that. It's so simple. Some people don't like using touch pads, so they give you a little mouse as well inside, so that you don't have to have that in the way. It doesn't have to take up too much space on the desk.
I love that. Variety is the spice of life, and this gives you so many different options when it comes to just one machine.
And sometimes you're sitting on the couch and you just want to relax and recline, and it's not about being on the table, then you can just push it down like that with an easel, and then you can just hold it. It's very light.
I love it. Let me feel.
You can just go there and just work on your
Twitter profile. Oh my goodness, it's so mobile. I can actually just handle my own business here.
You can go handle your own business. Now, because this Windows 8 is extremely powerful and the touch has so many extra options with it, including the apps that come with it. And Zola and Ilana, you guys are in the kitchen here. What are you guys making?
We're making you nice beef. We're all getting beef to up in the kitchen.
Then why have you got churros?
You know why, Ron? Because we actually don't need a recipe to do anything, okay?
I see. Well, then maybe I should add to this. The wonderful thing here is that the screen can tilt all the way back, so you can face it away from the screen if you want to share an idea or watch a movie. I know a lot of guys are using their laptops to watch movies. And when you tilt it, the speaker stereo also switches. So that makes it really cool. And you can even tilt it up. And I just want to use the stylus over here. And I just add a few things. Guys, I'm just leave the stylus with you. Hope that works out for you.
Okay, thanks
so
much.
Enjoy. Now you might be thinking, okay, cool, it's touch. Does it have functions like a normal laptop? Yes, it is extremely powerful. And I know Kat is one of those power users when it comes to using a laptop.
Yeah,
Kat,
dude.
What do you see, what do you find in a laptop that you want?
Obviously, it's gotta be fast. It's gotta be super fast. I mean, quickly responsive. Apps got to load quickly. You don't want to be waiting. No lag time. That's my core thing.
Well, guess what? It's got 8 gigs of DDR3 RAM, so that is really powerful. It's got 1 terabyte of hard drive space with SSD, so it is lightningly fast.
Wow.
And 15.6 inches the screen, and it can run games. One of my favorite things, one of my most important things on it.
Dig that, dude.
So if you want to play a few games, it's got a Core i5 processor, which obviously for those guys who are into tech will know it is a really powerful processor out there. It is a really important machine. I love it. I'm loving it. I've been using it the whole week. It is exciting to get my hands on one.
And a full-on touch screen as well. And I love the positioning of the mouse pad, that it's there, because, you know, you usually, the keyboard being so far forward, you can work quite easily here if you need it. You have your mouse attachment to it, and then full touch screen if you want to as well.
And because the graphic processor is so smart and it's so sharp, it's got an HDMI out on the one side over there, and you can plug it to your television screen if you want to put something on the big screen. Say you're watching series or television through your computer, you can do it just like that.
Fantastic.
Just like that.
Well, let's see how Ilana and Zola are putting this wonderful machine to good use in the kitchen.